because it is a setback. We have too much hope today for today's game. We were hopeful that definitely we were going to get something out of it because we had watched the opponent very well and we knew if we had done things right, we would have gotten something out of the game. However, that didn't happen. It's about focus. We need to focus. The next two games is our home matches. We have to win, but it's important that we're there. You know, if we play the way we play today, it will be a problem. Because the opponent is a team that works within the area, and we know that the next match is also in Angola. They're also similar situation. So it's important for us, you know, to be focused and do a good job.